Hi friends, இன்னைக்கு நம்ம பார்க்க போற டாபிக் BEd first year model question paper based on current Tamil Nadu Teacher Education University BEd syllabus. Course name Contemporary India and Education, model question paper 3, question number 1. What is social diversity? Explain the role of education in understanding the social diversity in India. Question number 2. Elaborate the challenges in achieving universalization of education from Indian context. Question number 3. Explain the responsibilities of the central and state governments in providing educational provisions to Indian citizens. Question number 4. What is social inequality in education? Mention the means and methods to eliminate social inequality in education. Question number 5. Critically analyze the relevance of basic education in the present day context of India. Question number 6. Describe the salient features of National Curriculum Framework of 2005, that is NCF 2005. Question number 7. Summarize the implications of the 5-year plans on education in our country. Question number 8. Elaborate the language policy of education in our country. Question number 9. Explain how for midday meal scheme socializes the students in school. Question number 10. Explain the merits and demerits of liberalization, privatization and globalization, that is LPG education, with special reference to India. Model question paper number 4. Question number 1. Explain the levels of social diversity in region, religions and casteism. Question number 2. Discuss about any two programs which pave way for achieving universalization of education of the following. Number 1 SSA, number 2 RMSA and number 3 RUSA. Question number 3. As a teacher, how would you fulfill the constitutional obligations of justice, equality and freedom? Question number 4. As a teacher educator, how would you eliminate social inequalities through education? Question number 5. Write a comparative account on Vedic, Buddhist and Jain system of education. Question number 6. Compare the similarities and dissimilarities of Kothari Commission, Malcolm Adishesha Committee and Sarkar Committee on Education Policy Framework, that is EPF. Question number 7. Write a detailed essay on educational policy making and budgeting. Question number 8. Write a comparative account of Tagore and Vivekananda's views on education and particularly on medium of instruction. In what way is it suitable to the present context of educational system? Question number 9. In what way midday meal scheme offers beneficial things in the field of education? Question number 10. Explain the advantages and disadvantages in privatization of education in Indian environment. Thanks for watching this video.